Erica arborea, known as heather or briar, grows wild in the Peloritani Hills over the Ionian Sea. The Sicilian soil gives this root its unique porosity and fiber structure. Skilled hands dig mature specimens dozens of years old from the earth and leave the younger plants to grow unharmed. The heather stump is brought to the sawmill. Careful hand and expert eye of the sawyer cuts the log into the greatest number of blank sections, which are then boiled for 24 hours in a copper vat to eliminate the resin, tannin, and sap. After this procedure, the wood must be seasoned for 5 years beneath the Sicilian sun before it is ready for working. Smoking a pipe contributes to a more serene and objective contemplation of every question on earth. These words of Albert Einstein illustrate just how important a smoker's pipe can be. The great pains taken in this search for raw material of the highest quality possible illustrate just how important it is for Amorelli to offer a truly extraordinary product to its faithful customers. The Amorelli Company was founded in 1979 in Caltanissetta through the efforts and inspired passion of Salvatore Amorelli. With the mastery of the best techniques and working processes, the only company producing pipes in all of Sicily was born. The course of action was at times difficult to Foltzmann in his creation, and the revolutionary design applied to classic lines soon permitted the Amorelli Company to be ranked among the most esteemed Italian pipe producers. The 3,000 pipes produced annually no longer meet the rising demand, proof of the appreciation of Amorelli pipes by both smokers and collectors. The Amorelli line of pipes is distinguished by revolutionary stylistic innovation that may be summarized as follows. The particular crafting of the mouthpiece, which is no longer considered as secondary, but as the determinant element in the pipe's harmonic development. Briar wood and plexiglass are cast together in balanced shapes and lines. The trademark, formed by a bar of 18-karat gold, is inset between the mouthpiece and the stem to permit perfect alignment. With due respect to classical canons, Amorelli personalizes every pipe with extraordinarily artistic workings to make each piece unique in all the world. The Busby model features delicate briarwood inlay work on the mouthpiece in a perfect combination with impressive aesthetic effects, which in the Bent models is curved with fire and water. Is the refined development of truly modern design. The nail is available in briar wood or horn. This invaluable mouthpiece gives the pipe an incomparable taste that the connoisseur never fails to appreciate. The lyre is the ancient instrument loved by the gods and serves as the inspiration for one of the more unique Amorelli creations. The fishtail is the latest addition to the family, where methacrylate and briar are fused together to create a sophisticated play of transparent and wooden surfaces. These are the essential developments of the theme, the primal messages addressed to the smoker and the collector in search of the new and unique. A series of asterisks from 0 to 5 is assigned to the smooth pipes according to the quality, rarity, and beauty of the briar. The hand chiseling and engraving of the country-style Rocella pipes, or the sanding of the desert Gible winds that erode the most delicate parts of the wood, express the completeness of the Amorelli line, so renowned and esteemed by connoisseurs in Europe, Canada, and the USA. An Amorelli pipe is not born from an abstract theoretical design, but rather from the stump of the log itself, which after blocking reveals its own original forms. It is the briar with its own grain, shapes, and unique personality that dictates the model to be created. Only the wisdom of the maker of the pipe can decipher these signs to bring out the glow in all its harmony, to enhance each particular line and work the core of briar to ideal advantage. There are no less than 70 steps in the working process, and each one is equally important. The drilling of the bowl, with all its contours, may seem to be a simple mechanical operation to the untrained eye, but the quality of the finished article depends largely upon the skill with which this operation is performed. Only the most perfect working by the hands of an expert can guarantee the unique smoking experience promised by the pipe. The pipe's stem and rear take form. The drilling for the insertion into the mouthpiece and the creation of the duct to the bowl is something of a religious rite. Unique gestures, one and all, which ensure a perfect smoke only if they have been performed exactly so. The position of the mouthpiece and its working, together with the main body, represent the crucial moment, and the pipe assumes its definitive form. The delicate finishing treatments with beeswax and the precious waxes from Brazil contribute color and glow to bring the wood grain to all its glory and permit the pipe to breathe like a living thing. Skill and inspiration have transformed a formless material into a work of extraordinary beauty and art. The Amorelli pipe.